She's never looked at me the way before. When she smiles at me, I get all choked up. My heart starts pounding and I can't breathe.
Good.
That's good?
Excellent.
I've never felt this way about anyone. I want to give her something, but what?
It has to be something special. That sparks her interest.
Look who's back.
A compliment.
Oh. What a
ouch.
Nice bow.
Thank you.
Oh, Belle, I have something to show you. But first you have to close your eyes. It's a surprise. Yeah.
Feeling inside. I don't know what it is, but it makes me feel kind of
bubbly.
It's homesome. I've been feeling it too.
Ah, oui, my little friend. The day we have waited for nearly at hand.
Oh, that was true, Lumiere.
Ah, human again.
Human again?
Yes, think what that means. I'll be cooking again, be good looking again. Adam was ill on each arm. Human again, only human again. Poised and polished and gleaming with charm.
Which should cost several husbands alone.
All hopped down off the shelf.
And too sweet be myself.
I can't wait to be human again.
When we're human again, only human again. When we're knickknacks and whatnots no more.
Little push, little shelf, they could whoosh, form up.
As sure you won't all be topped for.
I'll wear lipstick and rouge,
and I won't be so huge. Why, I'll easily fit through that door.
I'll look soon, so I'll fit.
I'm young for a moment, my urge, be human again.
Dinner? Me? With you? Yes!